Ricky, didn't you and Bubbles already pay your 35 bucks to wrestle the trailer park supervisors?
Yeah, we did. We paid 35 bucks. I've been waiting to fight you all day. Me and Ricky tag team against you and Randy.
That is what the sign says, isn't it, Jim? Wrestle the supervisor for 35 bucks, and apparently you're the supervisor.
I'm not going to wrestle anybody
here
today.
Mr. Lee, come here.
What, are you afraid?
Excuse me for a second, boys.
Fraidy cat, ladies, a fraidy cat.
Mr. Lee, you said that you didn't know how, but today's the day that Ricky's going down. This is how.
Fuck.
Mr. Lee, have some faith in me. We can do this. We can win for the perk.
Mandy, if we wrestle them, we have to win.
They stole my fucking cheeseburgers.
I'll trade your bite of my chicken for a bite of your burger.
Barb? What the fuck do you want now?
Okay, here's the deal. Randy and I will wrestle you, but when we win, you resign, and I become trailer park supervisor.
Barb, why am I getting fucked around with this trailer park shit today?
Ricky, will you trust me on this? I'll explain it all later, okay?
Fine, Leahy. We'll fight you.
Yes!
But when we win, and we will, you have to tell all these people, especially those supervisor dicks, who the real supervisor Sunnyvale is, all right?
And who the real assistant supervisor is, too. And when we win, we're going to be the supervisors of the year.
That's right.
Come on now, boys. What's it going to be? Am I going to referee a fight or what?
Whoa. Just a second here. Be cool with the shit.
Julie and I haven't got any choice. All right, you guys. I want a fair, clean fight.
Deal?
Deal.
All right. Tag team wrestling match. Me and Randy against Ricky and...
Green Bastard. From parts unknown.